In the Tortoyk continent, the second vista takes the name of giant cashew tree. It can be found in the sea-swept woods area. Start from its top left side, where the ancient grindstone vestigate report can be found. From where then, in the next area to the bottom left, you have to reach its top left side near the Makoko village passage. Where, in front of a huge tree, on top of the yellow grass, you will find the item to interact with in order to unlock the vista you came for.